Good morning, Excelsior Eagles. This is Dr. Williams with this week's Weekly Wisdom Message. This week, we have a special treat for you. Have you ever thought about the fact that all of the staff members who work at Excelsior School were once in school just like you? Have you ever wondered what they looked like when they were in fourth or fifth or sixth grades? Or maybe even what their first names are? I recently asked all of our staff members to send me a picture of them when they were in elementary school, and I've made a short video with all of the pictures I received. See if you can pick out your teacher's picture before their name appears. Isn't it fun to see what your teacher looked like when they were your age? The picture you saw of me is from fourth grade, and here is something I remember. I was in fourth grade in about 1980, and our school got its very first computer. Just one computer. The computer was huge, and it was on a rolling cart that went from class to class, and when it arrived in our class, we each got to try it out for about 10 minutes. Boy, have times changed. But there are a lot of things that haven't changed. I'll bet if you ask your teachers, they experienced a lot of the same kinds of things you're experiencing in elementary school. When this video ends, ask your teacher to tell you something they remember about being young. I think you'll find that you have more in common with them than you may think. Have a great week, Eagles!